it feels very good, and I feel so nice that I'm back to my base, and I'm back to see my family. It's good that I'm back to the league. It's good that I'm back to the league, to Metfont Cambodia League 2020. It feels great. You know, I've always wanted to play in army in my first year in Cambodia, but it feels so good that I started with Bibra United, and it's good that I'm back to army. And the challenge, I didn't see any challenges in army, like my teammates and all that. The challenges that I'm seeing is the league, different team, different nationality, because the league now is more than what I'm expecting. So that's where the challenge is. Yeah, I'm bringing in a different experience from different countries that I've been to. And coming back to Cambodia, not that I'm coming to compete with the strikers. No, I just want to be me and do my, I'm doing yeah, it. I'm playing against OAU on Sunday. So I pray to give my best, and I pray we're going to win the game. So I don't want to talk about that. I want the game to speak on Sunday. I'm well with them because most of my ex-teammates are there. Even they are even in support of me coming back to the team, telling the coach and the manager good thing about me, like my character. So that's the reason why I'm back to army. So it's so easy for me to get well with every one of them, even with the new players. I wish my fans should come and cheer me. And it has been long they saw me play live, real. So I wish them to come, and I'm not going to disappoint them as I used to do. Subscribe to sportid.ng.